All right, today on the Adventures of Rose and Kathy, we are in California.
Yay, we saw some palm trees. It's so very exciting.
And we'll tune in later.
Bye-bye.
I can't do it.
We're here at Rance's Chicago Pizza, right across the street from the Glorya Kaufman School of Dance. So here we are at the Buffalo Exchange, and Rose is trying on clothes that Nana wears walking, and that I wore, 90s maybe? Beautiful. Very styling, Rose. Can you say sorority party in the 80s? Are you a Delta Zeta?
I think it's tofu. Oh, hot ganzumi. I think it's tofu. This is called Rose Tries to Eat with Chopsticks. Part 1. Oh, wait, that was actually successful. That takes away all the fun. Let's try and get these noodles.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like super.
Alright, so we're at. Nangla, Vietnamese cafe. It was 10 out of 10. Smackaroonies. Delicious. And I got a ton of stuff from Buffalo Exchange. So you want to get to the hotel. And we're waiting for our Uber. Yeah. What is up, you call? Right, so we're at the airport. LAX, LA. I don't have my other hand. Well, we got some LAX, and we got some bagels, we got everything, with some veggie cream cheese, and look at all this cream cheese that they gave us. Disgusting, like what the heck. Ugh. And I got this, what is this, blackberry lemonade? It's delicious. And we got these salads from the California Pizza Kitchen. They were $27 for two.
And the bagels, the juice, and a cookie were less than one salad.
And then we got this bag of jelly beans. They were
$7. $7, but they're gonna be worth it.
Moral of the story, don't buy food at airports. Big mistake. But we're hungry, and we have a 4-hour flight home, so yeah. All right, we're home.
And there's snow on the ground, and it's not sunny anymore. But, oh well, this is where we live. And we made it safely. And we've got the golden plates.
Peace out.